Hope of an interest rate cut by Christmas has been dashed despite inflation dropping to the lowest level in 3 years. Joining me is Peter Switzer, founder of the Switzer Report. Good morning to you, Switzer. So I guess the big question this morning is, when will the RBA cut rates?
Yeah, it's looking more like February. It was a good number. You know, we saw the headline rate getting into 2 to 3% band, and there was a 0.5% drop in the core rate, and that's what the Reserve Bank really cares about. Now, this has got down to a good level of, 3.5%. But Pete, Kenny, I'm so used to saying Pete. Kenny, if you look at that core number of 0.8% for that quarter, and you multiply it by four, that's 3.2%. So, and remember, that was the September quarter. We're now in the December quarter. So there's a rough chance that we should see the core rate slip into the 3%. And the core rate leaves out petrol benefits, lower petrol prices, and lower energy prices. So I think we're a good chance to see a rate cut in February.